Hello and welcome in the series of Understanding Rubrics of Mind. I am Dr. Vilas Kraikar. Episode number 27. Today's rubric is bemoaning. What is meant by bemoaning? Bemoaning means to lament or to complain or express sadness or grief about something. To express sadness or sorrow, having actual problem by problem very less than what he is present. This is bemoaning. What is the Hindi meaning of bemoaning? Hindi meaning is dukh prakat karna, vilap karna. This is Hindi meaning. Then Marathi meaning radat aple dukh prakat karne, ekhadya vyaktine khinnata kiwa dukh prakat karne, tevha tyacha त्याचे व्यक्त होण्याच्या प्रकट करण्याच्या पद्धतीपेक्षा प्रत्यक्ष समस्याही खूपच लहान असते. दिस इज बिमोनिंग इन मीनिंग इन मराठी. अँड नाव विल सी द रेमेडीज. रेमेडीज फर्स्ट इज ऑरम, लायकोपोडियम, वेराटम, वेराटम वेरेडी, ॲक्टेस पायकाटा, ॲकोनाइज, ॲगारिकस, आर्सनिक, बॅलाडोना, बिस्मथ, ब्रायनिया, केलकेरिया, कॅन्थेरिस, चमोमिला, चिनिनम अल सिकुटा, सिन्ना, कोफिया, कोलोसिन, लॅकॅसिस, मॉस्कस, नक्सोमिका, ओपियम, पल्सटिला अँड सल्फर. सो दीज आर द नंबर ऑफ रेमेडीज फॉर बिमोनिंग. I will see the cross references for bemoaning. First reference, cross reference is complaining. What is meant by complaining? It is to say the feeling of dissatisfaction, pain or resentment, or it is to express grief, pain or discontent, or to say that something is wrong or not satisfactory. This is complaining. The next cross reference is discontented. Discontented means lack of content, unhappy or not satisfied. This is discontent. Then next cross reference, grumbling. Grumbling means to complaining to or express in a discontent by the way of muttering. This is grumbling. Then next cross reference, howling. Howling means very prolonged, long, high crying due to mental or physical pain, to cry out loudly and without restraint under strong impulse as a pain, grief or amusement. This is howling. Then next cross reference, insanity, lamenting, moaning only. Insanity means unsound mind, the state of being unsound in mind or derangement in a intellect or madness. This is insanity. The next cross reference, lamenting. Now what is meant by lamenting? Lamenting is a feeling to express great sadness or disappointment about something, or it is an expression of sorrow to request or to mourn, or expressing bodily pain, disappointment, grief, sadness or regret, etc. This is lamenting. Then next cross reference, moaning. Moaning means a low, prolonged sound of pain or grief, sorrow or anguish. This is moaning. Then next cross reference, muttering. Muttering means to murmur, tendency to uttering with a low voice, uttering with a low murmuring voice and compressed lip with an imperfect articulation, or to speak quietly and in a low voice that is not easy to hear, often when we are anxious or complaining about something. This is muttering. Then pessimist. A pessimist means tendency to believe that the worst thing is most likely to happen, or it is tendency to take the least hopeful view of situation, one who believes that everything is tending to the worst, one who looks too much on the darker side of things. This is pessimist. Then shrieking. Shrieking means it is a sharp shriek, loud sound due to strong emotion such as anger, fear, excitement, or a high pitched piercing cry or utterance, especially expression, terror, pain, or excitement, or a loud high pitched laugh. This is shrieking. Then next cross reference, sagging. Sagging is sad sound made by breathing out to express grief or pain, especially during heat, menses, perspiration, or it is to make a deep audible breath. This is an effort of nature of to dilate the lungs and give vigor to the circulation of blood. When the action of heart and the arteries is languid from grief, depression of spirits, weakness or want of exercise, this is sagging. Then tormenting others, complaints everyone. Tormenting means to afflict with a great pain, worries, annoys excessively, to cause severe, usually persistent or recurrent distress of body or mind. This is tormenting. Then wailing. Wailing means it is a loud and prolonged weeping, expression of grief or pain. This is wailing. Then weeping. Weeping means to express grief or anguish by tears, or shedding tears to express grief, sorrow, or any overpowering emotion. This is weeping. Then wailing. Wailing means it is a series of long, high-pitched sound as from unhappiness, pain, dissatisfaction. This is wailing. So these are all the cross references for bemoaning. Then what is the miasm of bemoaning? Bemoaning miasm is psychosis. Then what are the disease condition or psychiatric condition of bemoaning? First is personality disorder. Second is hypochondriasis. Third is depression. And last is post-traumatic stress disorder. These are the psychiatric condition of bemoaning. So friends, if you like this video, please do comment, share, like and subscribe my channel. We will meet in next episode with the new rubrics. Till then, take care. Thank you. Goodbye.